Namaskar, I am Sanjay Dubey. Welcome in Sambhav Engineers channel. In this video, we will discuss SSC JE Civil Examination 2018 question paper held on 23rd September 2019 in morning shift. Question number 1. The water content at which soil changes from liquid state to plastic state is known. We can see in the figure, the water content at which soil change from liquid state to plastic state is known as liquid limit. The water content at which the soil change from plastic state to semi-solid state is known as plastic limit. The water content at which soil change from semi-solid state to solid state is known as sinkage limit, and the water content at which soil change from one state to other state is known as consistency limit. Next question. What is the expression for crippling load for a column with both end hinged? We know the load carrying capacity of the column depend upon the end condition of the column. In case first, when the both end of the column are hinged, the load carrying capacity is equal to pi square EI upon L square. In second case, when the one end of the column is fixed and other end is free, the load carrying capacity is equal to pi square EI upon 4L square. In third case, when both ends of the column are fixed and load carrying capacity is equal to 4 pi square EI upon L square. In the last case, when one end of the column is fixed and other is hinged, the load carrying capacity is equal to 2 pi square EI upon L square. Next question. According to IS 456-2000, what should be the unit weight of plain cement concrete? As per IS 456-2000, unit weight of the plain cement concrete is 24 kN per cubic meter, and the unit weight of the reinforced cement concrete is 25 kN per cubic meter. Next question. Which one of is the disadvantage of internal focusing telescope? There are two types of telescope is used in survey work. One is external focusing telescope and other one is internal focusing telescope. Nowadays, most of the telescope used are internal focusing telescope because they have several advantages. First, the line of collimation is less affected by focusing. The telescope is more balanced during focusing operation, so the bubble is liable to less deplaced during focusing operation. There is no movement in the sliding tube. Next question. According to IS 456-2000, the maximum strain in concrete at the outermost compression fiber is taken as. In the basic assumption of limit state method design for flexure, the maximum compressive strain in concrete at the outermost compression fiber shall be taken as 0.0035 in bending, and the maximum compressive strain in concrete in axial compression is taken as 0.002 2. Next question. This is a book of Estimating Costing and Valuation, published by Sambhav Engineers Publication and available at sambhavengineers.com and Amazon India. Next question. The road development plan for India for the period of 1981 to 2001 is also known as Indian Road Congress has classified road development plan for India in three periods. First 20-year road development plan, 1943 to 1963, is also known as Nagpur Road Plan. Second 20-year road development plan, 1961 to 1981, is called Bombay Plan, because first plan has achieved its target 2 years before in 1961. Third 20-year road development plan, 1981-2000, is known as Lucknow Plan. Next question. Determine the position of the center of pressure from the surface for a rectangular lamina immersed vertically in water up to a depth h below the surface. Center of pressure of an immersed surface is given by h asterisk is equal to ig upon eh plus h bar. Put the value. Ig is the moment of inertia of the rectangular surface is equal to bhq upon 12. A is the area of rectangular surface is equal to bh. And h bar is equal to depth of center of the surface is equal to h by 2. Put these value in the formula, we get depth of the center of pressure is equal to 2h upon 3. Since the formula is very wide, so we must remember the standard cases to find the depth of center of pressure. Next question. As per IS 800-2007, what should be the maximum surrender ratio for the tension member in which reversal of stress due to loads other than wind or seismic forces occur? IS 800 code has limited the maximum value of cylinder ratio to prevent the undesirable lateral movement or excessive vibration. In this case, we have reversal of stress due to load other than wind or seismic force occur, maximum value of slenderness ratio is 180. Next question. According to Gale, the upstream length of a guided tank should be space for discharge between 7000 to 20000 Qmax. According to Gale, the upstream length for discharge up to 20,000 Qmax is 1.25L and for high discharge it is 1.25L, where L is the width of between the abutment. But in question there is L for liters, which is wrong. Next question. According to WHO, what is the permissible chloride content in drinking water? As per IS 10500, the permissible chloride content in drinking water is 250 mg per liter, and the maximum limit is 1000 mg per liter. So the correct answer is 250 mg per liter. Next question. This is a book of survey published by Sambhav Engineers, is available on Amazon India and sambhavengineers.com. the factored load carrying capacity of a reinforced concrete column of F20 concrete and FE415 steel of 350 into 650 mm size with minimum percentage of steel. Here we have attention on factor load. So we use limited state formula of column design and which give PU is equal to 0.4 FCK AC plus 0.67 FOY ASC. Here column have to design with minimum percentage of steel that is equal to 0.8% of the cross sectional area. Put the value in the equation and we get the load carrying capacity, ultimate load carrying capacity of column is equal to 2326 kN. Next question. According to sub rules of building construction, what is called the construction of which outer portion of any of the wall is joined to the boundary of the road? Then any portion of the building is and the road boundary is common, then building is set ever to the road. Balcony, a horizontal projection including a handrail to serve as a sitting out palace. Cabin, a non-residential enclosure constructed of non-load bearing portion. Barsati is a habited room constructed on the top floor. Next question. Which of the following sentence is correct in case of Bishop's simplified method of slice? Bishop's method considers the forces acting on the sides of the individual slice. So the analysis is very difficult. But in Bishop's simplified method, ignores the forces acting on the sides of the individual slice. Next question. Lean concrete base is an example for lean concrete base or DLC is one of the component layer in the rigid pavement structure. So the correct answer is option C, but commission has rejected the question because the question have no meaning. This is a book of highway engineering, very very useful for railway, SSC and other competitive examination, published by Sambhav Engineers. Which of the following properties is desirable in a good surveyor telescope? A. Achromatic. B. Chromatic aberration. C. Spherical aberration. D. Very high magnification. Chromatic aberration and spherical aberration are the defect in a surveyor telescope which produce a blurry image. Very high magnification also reduce brightness of the image and waste more time in focusing. So option A, achromatic, which is known as absence of chromatic aberration, is a desirable property of good surveyor telescope. Next question. Toughness index of a soil is the ratio of. We know that toughness index is the ratio of plasticity index to flow index. IT is equal to IP upon IF, and it gives the idea of shear strength of the soil at plastic limit. Next question. The type of cement used in lining of deep tube well is? Option A, blast furnace slag. Blast furnace slag cement is used to resist chemical attack. Option B, oil well cement. This type of cement is used in deep oil well where temperature and pressure is more than 350 degree centigrade and pressure 150 newton per millimeter square. Portland pozzolana cement, PPC, soluble calcium hydroxide is converted into insoluble product resulting in the improvement of the permeability of the soil. So it offers a good property, particularly in hydraulic structure and marine structure. So Portland pozzolana cement is used in deep tube wells. Next question. Which of the following statement is correct in the seismic method of site investigations? All options are in the all options are incorrect except option A. Seismic method or site investigation cannot be used if the sub layer is frozen. Second option, the method cannot be used if a hard layer with a greater seismic velocity overlies a softer layer with a small seismic velocity. The method cannot also be used in the areas covered by the concrete or asphalt pavement having a high seismic velocity. Next question. Visit sambhavengineers.com and get free demo test available for SSC JE 2020 paper first. Next question from strength of material. A 1 meter long steel rod with a cross section of 20 mm into 20 mm is subjected to tensile force of 40 kN. Determine the elongation of the rod if the modulus of elasticity is 200 GPa. The elongation of the rod due to load del is given by the expression PL upon A. Here P is equal to 40 kN and L length of the bar is equal to 1 meter. Since answer is mm, so L is equal to 1000 mm. Put the value in the equation and we get the elongation value of 0.5 mm. Next question. Which of the following is a type of leach in which the duration of the leach of the property is provided up to the death of the person? Answer is life leach. As the name indicates, life leach of the property is provided for the duration up to the death of the person. Freehold property. In this type of property, the owner has absolute possession of the property and owner of such a property can do whatever he likes with such property. Perpetually are issued for a specific purpose. The lease must only be used for the purpose for which it was originally issued. Next question. What will be the rough cost estimate for a first class building having a plinth area of 100 meter square, if rate per meter square is rupees 600 and necessary addition of 20% are to be made for public health work. The plinth area rate of the building 100, plinth area of the building 100 square meter, plinth area rate is equal to rupees 600 per square meter. So the cost of the building as per plinth area rate is equal to rate multiplied by area is equal to rupees 60,000. At 20% for public health, 20% of 60,000 is equal to 1200. So total cost of the building is equal to 60,000 plus 12,000 is equal to 72,000. Next question. Identify the dimensionless parameter from the following. Reynolds number, Froude number, Euler number, Weber number, Mach number. These five numbers are important dimensionless number. Next question. Which of the following cement is supposed to be the best cementing material and is bare bond cement? Tri-calcium silicate and di-calcium silicate together contribute 70 to 80% of the total compound of the cement and is responsible for the strength of the cement. The average tri-calcium silicate contained in cement is about 45% and that of di-calcium silicate is 25%. So, tri-calcium silicate is also responsible for earlier strength of the concrete. So, the option B is the correct answer. Next question. A steel built-up column is subjected to an axial force of 1000 kN. The lacing system has to be designed. We know in the design of lacing system, lacing shall be designed to a torsion transverse shear 2.5% of the axial load. Here axial load is equal to 1000 kN. So 2.5% of 1000 kN is equal to 25 kN is the answer. Next question. A saturated soil sample has a dry unit weight of 18,000 Newton per cubic meter and specific gravity 2.65. If the unit weight of water is 9,810 Newton per cubic meter, determine the water content of the soil. For saturated soil, degree of saturation S is equal to 1. Dry unit weight of soil is equal to gamma D is equal to G gamma W upon 1 plus WG, implies 18,000 is equal to G is equal to 2.65 and place gamma W is equal to 10,000 kN per meter cube in place of 9,810 to save the time 1 plus W multiplied by 2.65 and we get the answer. Water content W is equal to 0.17. Next question. How we will control the water logging of the agricultural land? Why? Option A is the correct. By lining of the drains, we can control the water logging of the agricultural land. learned. Next question. What? In surveying, which of the following instrument is used for indirect measurement? Metric chain, pedometer, speedometer, piezometer. All these instruments directly measure the distance on the ground. So all options are the method of direct measurement. Indirect method of measurement are optical method and EDM method. However, the commission has rejected the question in the revised answer sheet. Next question. Which of the following is wrong in context of the mortar? Option B is incorrect. There is increase of compression strength is wrong. Correct answer is there is decrease of compressive strength by replacement of 25% of cement while hydrated lime. Next question. In soil engineering, what is the volumetric relationship that defines porosity? Option A, the ratio of volume of void to the volume of solid is known as void ratio. Option B, the ratio of volume of air to the total volume is known as percentage air voids. Option C, ratio of volume of water to the volume of voids is known as degree of saturation. Option D, the ratio of volume of void to the total volume is known as porosity. So the option D is the correct answer. Next question. Which of the following river flowing through a alluvial field flow in two or more channels around alluvial islands? Tidal river formed at the mouth of the ocean where tidal rifts occur. Braided river, when river flow two in more channels around alluvial islands, it is known as braided river. Flashy river, if the flood river rise and fall is sudden, then the river is called flashy river. Virgin river, in deserts, a river water may completely dry before it join another river or ocean. Such type of river is known as virgin river. Next question. The magnetic bearing of a line is found as 35 degree 45 minute. If the declination is 3 degree 45 east, the true bearing of the line, we know the angle between the true meridian and magnetic meridian is known as declination, and true bearing is equal to magnetic bearing plus minus declination. He used positive sign when the declination is east. He saw the true bearing is equal to 35 degree 45 minute magnetic bearing plus 3 degree 45 minute declination east. So true bearing is equal to 39 degree 30 minutes. Option B is the correct answer. Next question. According to IS 456-2000, what is the maximum spacing that is allowed for vertical strut in a simply supported beam? As per IS 456-2000, maximum spacing of the shear reinforcement then vertical struts are provided, the distance between struts should not be more than 0.75D or 300 mm, whichever is less. So correct answer is 300 mm. Which of the following increases by adding extenders in paints? Extenders are also known as adulterants. Mixing of adulterant decrease the durability, decreasing the washability of the paint, decrease the adhesion, but increase the pigment volume concentration. So the correct answer is pigment volume concentration. Next question. The art of assessing the present value of a property at a stated time is known as valuation. This is the definition of valuation. What is salvage value? Salvage value is the value at the end of the utility period without being dismantled. Book value, the amount shown in the account on book after allowing necessary depreciation is called book value. Retrieval value is the annual letting value of the property. Next question. What are the errors that can be eliminated in surveying? So, random errors, also known as accidental errors, which occur. Random errors are caused by the combination of reasons behind the ability of the observer to the control. Random errors follow the law of probability. So these errors cannot be eliminated in the surveying. Next question. In estimation and valuation, the charges that are levied at the time of transfer or issue of the stock in addition to the book value and storage charges are termed issue rate, market rate, supervision charge, storage charge. Correct answer is issue rate. Issue rate is the rate of supply at a stock godown plus storage charge. Next question. Space is 30 feet long and mostly used for cadastral surveying. Gunter chain is 66 feet long and used for land measurement. Bend chain. These types of chain consist of long narrow strip of steel of uniform width. Metric chain are available in 20 meter and 30 meter length. Revenue chain. Correct answer is revenue chain. Length of the revenue chain is 30 feet. And contain 16 links. The chain is mainly used for measuring field in the cadastral survey, means box. Next question. A city has a population of 10,000 with an area of rapid filter at 20 meter square and average filtration rate of 4,000 liters per hour per square meter of the area. What will be the rate of demand? Water filtered per day is given by average rate of filtration multiplied by area of the filter is equal to 4000 multiplied by 24 multiplied by 20 liters per day. Water available in liter per head per day is equal to water filter per day divided by population, which is equal to 192 liter per hour per day. So the rate of demand can be obtained by dividing this value by peak hour variation factor. 192 divided by 1.5 is equal to 128 liter per hour per day. So the option B is the correct answer. Next question. Which method of surveying distance and elevation involve measuring the vertical angles of the graduation of staff using the principle of trigonometry? We know that trigonometry is the branch of surveying in which horizontal and vertical distance are determined by taking angular observation with an instrument known as tachometer. The principle of tachometry is based on the property of isosceles triangle, where the ratio of the distance of the bases from apex and length of the bases consist, i.e. based on the principle of similarity. Next question. Which of the following is a non-recording rain gauge? Non-recording type rain gauge are those rain gauge which do not record the rain but only collect the rain. India Simon rain gauge is commonly used non-recording type rain gauge, and recording type of rain gauge are weighing bucket type rain gauge, tipping bucket type rain gauge, floating type rain gauge. Next question. In hydraulic jump, if the Froude number F1 is equal to 4.529, jump is called AN. Type of jump depend upon the value of Froude number. When the Froude number is 1 to 1.7, the jump is undular jump. When the Froude number is 1.7 to 2.5, then the jump is said big jump. When the Froude number is 2.5 to 4.5, the type of jump is oscillating jump. When the Froude number is 4.5 to 9, the jump is steady jump. And when the Froude number is more than 9, then jump is called strong jump. So answer is steady jump. Next question. Identify the correct statement pertaining to Blitzkrieg's theory used in the design of impervious floor for the structure found on pervious soil. Answer, correct answer is head loss is directly proportional to creep length, where the length of the path traversed by water is called creep length. Next question. A method in which plinth area of a building is measured and then multiplied by the current plinth rate is, the estimate is known, estimate from plinth area basis. Plinth area estimate for building, these are prepared on the basis of plinth area of the building. In this method, plinth area of the building is multiplied by the plinth area rate. Courtyard and other open areas should not be included in the plinth area. Next question. As per IS 1331, in the ultrasonic test for hardened concrete, good quality of concrete is indicated if the pulse ultrasonic test for hardened concrete is non-destructive test of concrete. Higher the pulse velocity, better will be the quality of concrete. So, for good quality concrete, pulse velocity will be between 3.5 to 4.5 km per second. Next question. If H is the head over the crest of a rectangular wear, the discharge varies. For rectangular wear, the discharge Q is equal to 2 by 3 CD under root 2 GL H power 3 by 2. So, the discharge Q is proportional to H power 1.5. For triangular wear, the discharge is proportional to H power 2.5. Next question. Which technique of water distribution in France is also called trickling irrigation? Drip irrigation method. It is the latest field irrigation technique, also called as trickle irrigation. It is best suited for widely spaced plant, salt problems, and for areas where water is in scarcity. In this method, water is slowly and directly applied to the root zone of the plant for minimizing the losses by evaporation and percolation. Next question. Which of the following is true in case of a freeholder? Freeholder property. A freeholder property means that the owner is in absolute possession of the property and the owner of such property can do whatever he likes with such property. The owner of a freehold property may give permission to any other person to use his freehold property for a certain number of years, which is known as giving property on lease. The person who takes lease is known as lessee or leaseholder, and the owner who grants such lease is known as lessor. Next question. Which of the following constituents in the manufacture of glass act as accelerator for the fusion of the glass and an excess of which will be harmful? Cullet. Cullets are the broken glass added to act as flux. Potash. Potash renders glass infusible and make glass fire resistant. Soda. Soda is the correct answer. The addition of lime. Soda acts as an accelerator for the fusion of glass and in excess of it is harmful. Lime. The addition of lime makes the glass fluid and suitable for blowing and rolling. Next question. With respect to irrigation efficiency, the ratio of quantity of water stored in the root zone of the crops to the quantity of water actually delivered in the field is known as. Answer of this question is water application efficiency, also known as on-farm efficiency. It takes into consideration the water lost in the farm. Other types of the efficiency are water conveyance efficiency, water storage efficiency, water use efficiency, and uniform coefficient. Next question. The modulus of elasticity of concrete EC is equal to in MPa, where FCK is the characteristic cube compressive strength of the concrete. As per IS 456-2000, the modulus of elasticity of concrete is given by EC is equal to 5000 under root FCK, where EC and FCK both are in Newton per mm square. And thank you for watching the video. Please like, share the video and subscribe the channel.